how are we feeling, guys, about 2 goals to England in the Sweden match? But it's fine because England are winning! Just arrived in the pitch off the train.
The happiest moment of my life was when I turtled an Oppie, because apparently it's me.
Where are we going now, Emily?
Convenience store.
The dodgy one.
Yeah.
Just had first shower of the trip in our lovely bathrooms here at Ipswich. Best shower ever. It's so sweltering out there. That was amazing. How's our first day, lads?
It's hot.
Very hot.
Too hot.
We're doing well, aren't we?
No, yeah,
it's a lovely day in Ipswich Marina. Here in her natural Tabitha, we find the Erica reading about thinking. How are we feeling about being off?
Good, a little sunburned, but woo! Ready to go!
Because I won, wore my sun cap.
Yay!
Well, Sunderland first.
So we are off on our boat and we are in the water now. I'm going on at the midnight to 4 a.m. shift, so I'm gonna try and get some sleep now. The ship is starting to get a little bit rocky, but I think I'll be okay. It's 57 here on Ocean Scout. We're just about finished. I'm just about finished my first shift. Emily's coming off. How are we feeling, Emily?
Fine, thanks.
Good.
Yeah.
Great.
Ready to go.
Woohoo! Erica, how are you feeling about the first proper day of sailing?
Just terrific. With winds. Wild.
Crazy.
This
is crazy, silly.
Zooming in.
Not our land.
It is just gone 12 o'clock. Just come off the 8 till 12 p.m. shift. So
so far, but feeling a bit better now. Mouth is disgusting, but don't feel like eating anything at all. So got about another 4 hours, then there's a dog watch, so that'll be the first 2 hour shift, and then we just have 2 hours, then back on again, midnight till 4 a.m. But feeling not too bad, and did an hour of steering, so that was good. Good practice. Anyway, gonna get some sleep. Have arrived in Sunderland now. We are all up in port, and at the moment the flags are going up. We've got Emily cleaning in the kitchen. Hello. And everyone else is outside. We've got a lovely burnt hand, which is yummy. But hopefully there'll be showers soon and that lovely clean feeling. We have just received our wristbands, which allow us to go shower. Yay!
Go!
Big take over. We are just off to watch the football. Yes. England v
Croatia.
No, France.
No, that's the, if they win, they go against
England France. V Croatia. Here we come. It's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming, football's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming. Going off to inter-ship crew games. Are we going to win? Yes, we better.
One, two, heave.
I'm breaking my hand.
Or just lose. Okay, I give up. Oh, let's go.
So how did you get involved
with that? Will, how are we feeling as the champion?
Pleased that I can still do sports.
Yay! Woo!
At the moment, we are commencing discussions about the crew parade and how we're going to stun everyone with our incredible creativity.
Looking set for crew parade tonight. Woo-hoo!
Can you do the...
We're ready for crew parade!
Can we listen to the lyrics in this song for fun?
I love you.
And they say we're not serious racers. Woo! Freedom, move your fat head. I can't see it.
Higher, guys.
We're not that far.
Wow!
Woo!
Thank you.
been up to this morning?
We've been having illicit bacon and egg sandwiches.
Were they good? This type of biscuit and leaves little for the other consumers in her habitat. She seems happy here, but as the sunshine comes dawning in through the clouds of her ecosystem. Wildlife Watch, come to life. Scout, what have you drawn for us today, Freedom?
I did a drawing of you. You are on the left. You look beautiful. You can see the amount of detail I have put in. And on the right, we have Bella. I said it too.
How the adults on the trip get any peace and quiet. Well, we've sat the kids down in front of a nice movie to keep them occupied. Skeletons in his cupboard.
They were like a number. They were an eight. Six.
And they're not allowed plus either.
They haven't got round to calibrating
it. We tensely await the end of the race. At the end of an era, as we come to our last Charlie Watch aboard Ocean Scout.
Oh no, not the last Charlie Watch aboard Ocean Scout.
John, how are you feeling?
Emotional.
Oh, William?
Okay.
Is that a definitely? In case we were missing our range of Ayurvedic spices, our chakras can now be fully aligned. First fish and chip of the trip. How good are they?
Really good.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
actually.
I hope you miss.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you.
Slightly misjudged the vibe of the event.
Across the salt sea.